The VDRL rotator is mostly used for VDRL agglutination tests, blood grouping tests and mixing of solutions in conical flasks, beakers and bottles.